Ciao everybody, I'm Alberto Randina and we are at Proca Brazil in Rio. Today I'm going to teach you how to do a kite loop 5.
If you're dreaming about kite loops and underpasses all night long, then it's time for you to try the kite loop 5. Send your kite around 10 o'clock, unhook, and move your front end to the back side of the bar. Now hold on until the kite is going to pull you off the water, so when it's at about 1 o'clock. Then edge hard and stretch back your legs, just like when you do a relay. Right when the kite is about to finish the loop, pull forward your body and board in direction of the kite and pull the bar towards your back hip. Turn back your head strong to start at 540. Lead the front end from the bar and go for the pass. Keep the momentum going, push it with your head and go grab the bar with the other hand straight away. This will help you to finish the last 180 of the trick and land toe side. Kite loop landings can be pretty hard sometimes, so always remember to bend your knees and cushion your landing.
Cool, so that was it for the kite loop 5. Check out Cabrina Kites for more info and videos coming out soon.